give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for our School of Interior Design. And our first winner, congratulations to Rachna Sansad.
I would say that it was such a humbling experience. We learned a lot, what a roller coaster of a ride, because we did a project for the mock project for the entry into the competition. Then we did a main project for the competition. So such a good learning experience we got. It was such a humbling experience. Thank you so much.